Hello, today's devotion is for May 19th, and the title is You Are Safe With Me. The verse comes from Psalm 29, verse 11. The Lord gives strength to his people. The Lord blesses his people with peace. You are completely safe and secure in my presence, even when you don't feel that way. You are never separated from me because I never leave you. When you forget that I am with you, you may feel lonely or afraid. If that happens, say a prayer or whisper my name, Jesus. This will remind you that I am still right beside you. As you focus on me, I will replace your loneliness and fear with my peace. As wonderful as my peace is now, it is nothing compared to heaven. In heaven, I will still be right by your side, but you will be able to see me. You and I will talk face to face, and your joy will be bigger and better than anything you can imagine. So, just dwell on that today, and I want you to just think of how amazing that day will be when we get to be reunited with Jesus, but also remembering that he is with us right now, and our eternal life is beginning right now with him. So let's pray. Dear God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the opportunity to learn and grow in our faith. And Lord, we just ask that you help us to rest in your presence and to know that you are always there, and help us to always look forward to that day when we will see you face to face. In your name we pray. Amen.